Oh, we love World Book.
We certainly do. It's educational, colorful, easy to read. The kids love it.
World Book is where we always go to first.
I think it's phenomenal. I would choose World Book first before anything else.
Love World Book. I love it.
I think a lot of others try to imitate, but I'm not sure that they have the depth and the background the World Book has.
All I have, as far as encyclopedias are concerned in my media center, is the World Book.
I think World Book is amazing. It's the resource I always trusted in print, up to date and online, in a format my kids are actually going to use.
At one time when my first bought databases and materials, we had all of the top databases, encyclopedia databases. We only have World Book now.
I'm not a fan of web-based software, web-based curriculum, yeah, due to bandwidth issues. This is one I would give up a little bandwidth for.
Definitely.
I've never seen teachers quite so excited about a project. I wouldn't want to ask them if they wanted to get rid of World Book. They might kill me.
So we do training for all of our teachers on using World Book. They absolutely love this resource.
I'm from Buffalo, New York, and I've been walking the floor here at ISTE Neck, and had a Britannica sales lady try and corner me and talk to me, and I said thanks, but no thanks. Our district subscribes to World Book, and thanks to World Book Kids, it's great.
Yes, World Book is awesome, and it's a fantastic site. We do all kinds of research working with it. I can't say enough good things about it.
World Book is the only set that I order for my school. I believe in World Book Encyclopedia.
We love World Books. We love the online and the printed.
Why would you not love World Book?